Weesh! Percy gave his ghostly whistle. Don't be frightened, Dorothy laughed. It's only me. Your ugly fizz is enough to frighten anyone, said Thomas crossly. You're like... ugly indeed! I'm... a green caterpillar with red stripes, continued Thomas firmly. You crawl like one too. I don't. Who's been late every afternoon this week? It's the hay. I can't help that, said Thomas. Time's time. And the fat controller relies on me to keep it. I can't if you crawl in the hay till all hours. Green caterpillar indeed, fumed Percy.